The Board of Control for Cricket in India on Tuesday banned Test opener Prithvi Shaw for 8 months after he tested positive for a prohibited substance, Terbutaline. The test was conducted in February when Shaw was representing Mumbai in the Syed Mushtaq Ali tournament. BCCI in a statement said that Shaw had accepted the charge and claimed that he had inadvertently consumed the substance, which was part of a cough syrup which he had obtained over the counter. The player issued a statement saying that he was shaken by the incident and also said that his ban should serve as an eye-opener for other athletes and they should follow protocols while consuming medicines. In an exclusive chat with the Hindustan Times, BCCI's anti-doping manager Abhijit Salvi informed that the board has been following an extensive anti-doping program and all players undergo training on how to follow the norms.
The BCCI has had an extensive anti-doping education program right since 2010. Mm. And before the start of the domestic season, each year the BCCI anti-doping tutors go to each and every state and it is mandatory for all cricketers, support office administrators, to attend these education programs, and we include the anti-doping and anti-corruption. So we've been covering these education programs at all states for the last 9 years now.
Okay.
And the BCCI also has a 24/7 dedicated anti-doping helpline where cricketers can call in and check if the medicines they are taking, whether those are banned or not banned.
When asked how much would this drug enhance a cricketer's performance, Salvi had this to say.
Not really. If you think about cricket, not really, but cycling it is, long distance running it could be, but honestly I don't feel Terbutaline contributes to performance enhancement in cricket.
He also went on to suggest that WADA should have separate policies for different sports.
In my personal opinion, yes, there are a lot of medicines which do not really make a cricketer a better cricketer just by taking those medicines. So in future, yes, we need to make a representation and probably WADA needs to rethink on the policies about whether those medicines, they have to be sport specific rather than just having a general.
So, is Prithvi Shaw a victim of the circumstances? Or do you think he has been rightfully banned for being careless and for not following protocol? Write into us at Hindustan Times on our social media pages.